Mindig folytatjuk a Hogwarts Legacy-t. Ottam előre. Mi egy ilyen következő? Fire and Wise, ez az. Hát a bombárdát, amit kéne szereznem, meg a Defidót is.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Például annyi köz nem.
Rebellion.
Nonsense. Nothing to poach in Arranger except spiders. Not worth the trouble, if you ask me.
Where do I set my traps?
Is it lower or upper Hogsfield? Perhaps I shall scout around Fellcroft for something to poach.
Entering Custodalis.
Ah, idem se vou gondolkodni.
wonder who lives here.
Revelio.
Hagyd ma abba!
I've been studying Salazar Slytherin's spellbook. Meet me in the Undercroft. I found something.
Tart valamit a Bodrekál könyvben.
There's a victory that came none too soon. Ugh.
Mondragóra. Felvettem a nyelvedet, mi? Ale!
It's like a place right out of a storybook.
Style.
I know what that means. Merlin trial.
Hold on.
Revelio. Not so tricky after all, Merlin.
Találkozunk Poppyval, az állatbaráttal. Várni.
Is Highwing all right? Natty told me what the two of you did.
Highwing's fine. I'm keeping an eye on her. She's safe, Poppy, I promise.
Good. Whatever the poachers are up to, I want Highwing far from it.
You said you had news about the poachers, and that some of it had to do with me.
It did. I overheard them talking in the Hogshead, and did you know that they have orders from Victor Rookwood to capture you on sight? Does this have anything to do with Rookwood and Harlow coming for you in the Three Broomsticks after the troll attack?
It does, somewhat, but... at the moment, I'm more concerned about what else you heard the poachers are up to.
Fair enough. But I hope you'll let me know if I can be of help, especially after what you did for Highwing. Does the name Haunted mean anything to you?
I'm afraid not. Why? What is it?
The poachers' best kept secret, apparently. The name came up twice, but they never went into detail. I also overheard one of them bragging about all the gold they're making, at the expense of innocent creatures, undoubtedly. The poachers spoke of this area, and I thought if we searched around a bit, it might give us clues as to what they're doing. If you ever
look
at this trip never happened.
Keeping things from Gran, are we?
I normally tell her everything. She might be my best friend after Highwing, but she knows how I feel about the poachers. I think she worries I'll do something. Ill-advised.
Whatever gave her that idea?
Fire and wise.
This way.
Repülhetünk. Várjatok. Kurva jebe, állj már le!
A centaur. Tread carefully.
Legyik óvatos.
An entire castle to roam, yet you choose to wander here.
Please, we don't want any trouble. We're simply passing through.
Do you take us for fools? That we do not notice more and more of your kind around here, in league with the poachers?
We aren't involved with them. If anything, we want to see them stopped.
I hope for your sake that is true. Our kind is swiftly losing patience with the poachers and those they work with.
Okay, never mind, shut up.
He was certainly a charmer.
That could have gone worse. Centaurs aren't exactly fans of wizard kind.
Now get back, Centaur. Matters.
But why would he think that we had anything to do with poachers?
I did notice the poachers talking with a few villagers in Hogsmeade. I'm not sure why. Perhaps that's why the centaurs are suspicious.
I don't know who's not going to do that.
That's the third time I've seen a Dugbog behave that violently.
It seems that a lot of beasts have been more aggressive than usual lately.
I've noticed that too. It's almost like there's something in the water.
De nekem holkrabből juice kell, nem pedig ez a szar.
This is odd.
What is it?
Not entirely sure. But look around. If the poachers were here, perhaps we can find out why.
Revelio.
So I knew I was on getting.
Why wouldn't they take their cages with them when they left? Still smoking. They can't have been gone long.
I'm gonna take my steel.
Pelt. Poor beasts.
Ah, it's a good beast of chunking a new stack.
Revelio.
This is goblin metal. Seems out of place in a poacher camp. I should tell Poppy about it.
Anything interesting?
Poachers were here. All sorts of evidence.
Okay,
but I found something else. It's goblin made.
I found goblin armor. Let's keep searching, but carefully. Merlin only knows what's going on here. I don't have a good feeling about this.
Go on.
How do goblin and poacher interests align?
Look, down there.
Definitely right. Poachers. No creatures though. So what are they doing out here?
Let's take a closer look.
They won't be happy to see us. Should we use disillusionment? Or perhaps a less discreet approach.
Hard to say from up here. Let's get a better lay of the land.
What I wouldn't give to be a demigod right now.
Fuck, 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 fu Húzz innen! Basz fej. Ne! Mi fordultál meg, te barom? Mi a fasz a fordult meg? Ez a kuranyádba! Utálja meg, hogy itt van. Was the best decision I've made yet.
It's been ages since I've found anything worth poaching near Cragcroft.
Need to begin with poaching? Sit buying care? Come to
think of it. You can feed a beast or it can feed you, if you get my meaning.
Show yourself. Azt elfelejtheted.
Quiet as a mouse round here.
For magic himself. What is going on here?
Only one way to find out.
Na, szóval ide kell bevenni ide. Jó volna már végre egy whole crumb chance. Zsúszotok. Picsába! Hogy kell betelnie? Nem hiszem el! Kell cselekedni. Kitűnő! De valami meg kéne semmisíteni. Azt a kurva már meg... Ez is. Passzalságot. Ah, tessék, még itt is volt egy.
It's a dragon fighting ring. This is Horntail Hall.
The name makes sense now, and the secrecy.
No wonder the poachers were in Hogsmeade so much. likely taking bets and spreading the word, given how crowded it is here. How could
that
they possibly
us,
enjoy this? The centaurs have every right to be disgusted with wizardkind. There must be more dragons here. The poachers are far too greedy to run a fighting ring with only two dragons. We should take advantage of most eyes being on the fight and look around. But be discreet. You especially can't afford to be spotted.
Have you heard from your family? Has either of your brothers come round to our way of thinking? Will they join us?
Ah, they say we go too far. The violence isn't going to get us what we want. I say, if every last wizard is run through with a blade, then violence is going to get me precise.
Sickens me to work alongside any of them. Now our Ramrock stomach's being near awkward. Foul beast.
Not much longer now. Soon our necks will be out from under wizarding boots. Wizardkind will pay for what they've done.
No, amici nas!
Petrificus Totalus.
Scusate. Mi sa scomplete gate la gesti.
Ramrock and the poachers must be working together.
Poppy, something's going on behind you.
What's going on down there? They must have only captured her. She's putting up quite the fight.
Not a fair one, though. Not with her chained up like that.
Let's even her up, shall we?
What? I'm making that.
Dragon egg. Hebridean from the looks of it. We can't leave it here, not with the plans they likely have for it.
Shark Antoine.
All right, I have the egg.
Ready. The element of surprise will only buy us a few seconds.
Let's make them count.
No, I told you. This is a big portion.
One foot in front of the next and quiet as can be.
Careful! Ramrock warning, dragon intact!
The trick is to dance.
No, I never! How do you say that? Bassza meg! Dodge! Mi nem arcolsz, papi? Majd már nyugton! Vettem a gardodat, mi? Megint! Ne laggolj már! Ne laggolj, laggolj! Oh, but he ain't a model.
Confringo.
Join them on! I'm on.
This may have been a bad idea.
I suppose we'll find out.
I'm on board, Nick. Üges le őket! Egy is meg őket akar. Sokáig tartott.
Was a Hebridean black.
I'm guessing the egg we have belongs to that dragon.
I don't think she knew they had her egg. She wouldn't have left without it.
What now?
No,
she didn't exactly leave us a calling card.
I don't know. Nothing about this day was expected. Not the goblins and definitely not the fighting ring. The last thing I planned on was a dragon egg. And the poachers saw us, which cannot be good.
Since the dragon we freed flew off, does that mean we get to keep the egg?
I'd much rather we have it than the poachers, at least for now. But I don't think we should keep it indefinitely. It'll be hard hiding something like this from Professor Weasley for long.
Should we expect trouble from the poachers, given the trouble we just caused?
It'd be foolish not to expect it. They're not a forgiving lot. I'm sorry to say that you likely have a larger target on your back now because of what we just did.
We aren't helping ourselves standing here. Let's get to safety. We can sort this out later.
You're right. If there's anything the poachers are good at, it's tracking their prey. And right now, we're it. Be careful, won't you? I shall see you back at the castle.
Rest, Poppy. The Shadow of Discovery.
How nice to see you, my
transformation spell. After you've completed the required tasks, which I'm certain will prove useful in finishing your field guide, attend my class to learn the new spell. Afterwards, we will discuss your progress thus far in the term.
Revelio. Revelio.
Nem volt ebből sok.
You'll never believe what I've learned.
What did you discover in the spellbook we found in the scriptorium?
Salazar Slytherin's spellbook was a little difficult to interpret, but fascinating. Evidently, he encouraged teaching dark magic at Hogwarts. Neither the Imperius Curse nor the Killing Curse was unforgivable during his time. He believed students should be prepared to use dark magic when necessary, not to fear it. That's why we had to use Crucio to gain access to the scriptorium. He didn't want his knowledge shared with anyone who was afraid of the power of dark magic.
Szóval a könyv szerint még nem volt itt a dokkorában használni az Imperiót, meg az Avada Kedavrát. Csak olyanok nálde nem akarták megosztani, akik féltek a sötét varázslatottól.
It was hard to do, but casting Crucio was our only option.
And I'm glad we did it. Because in the spellbook, I also found something else. References to a lost relic, which, from what I can tell, grants the holder the power to reverse dark magic curses.
And you think this relic might be able to save Anne?
Precisely. I plan to search for this relic, but I don't think we should tell anyone. Especially Ominous. He wouldn't understand.
Hát sajnos az gyerekét akar megtalálni, ami minden átkot eltávolít.
We need to tell him. He's the reason we found the book and he deserves to know what you've learned.
You've seen how he frets about the dark arts. I promise I'll tell him when I found the relic. When I know more, I shall send an owl. And don't feel sorry for Ominous. Keeping this to ourselves for now is for his own good.
I'll decide what's for my own good.
Ominous, we were just about to get some air. Care to join?
You're a liar, Sebastian. I heard everything. You swore you'd never engage in anything to do with dark magic again.
No, I didn't. I said I understood you wanting that. I'd never swear to give up on finding a cure for Anne.
You don't know when to stop, do you?
I know when not to stop. Leave this alone, Ominous. I'll be on my way.
Hát csendes. Nekem nem tetszik az ötlet, és én elk.
I am not letting this go.
Ominous, Sebastian meant well.
I appreciate you telling Sebastian not to keep this from me, but going after that relic is not a good idea. Sebastian doesn't even realize it, but he's as irresponsible and reckless now as his parents were years ago. It's why they died.
I knew his parents died, but I never heard what happened.
Mr. and Mrs. Sallow were professors. Spent nearly every waking moment in the cellar library. Noses buried in books. Anne and Sebastian were upstairs when it happened. They heard a sudden crash and ran downstairs, but it was too late. Their parents had crumpled to the floor. A defect with the lamp in the cellar caused the room to fill with an undetectable toxin. Sebastian and Anne were helpless. They had no magic yet.
What a horrible story.
It is. That's why I can't understand Sebastian's recklessness. I've practically lost Anne. I cannot lose Sebastian too. Please avoid anything to do with that spellbook.
Some references Sebastian mentioned in the book do worry me.
I'm glad you understand. I hope Sebastian pursues this no further. But if you think he might, please let me know. It would mean a lot.
Ez mindig lassan töltődik. Megmenjünk legalább akkor amit tudunk csinálni közben. Először is ide. Igen, sejtettem előre, hogy Muniz meg fog jelni, ezért mondtam, amit mondtam.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Rebellion. You're back. Nice to see you again. What are we looking for today?
But Edge
level
up.
You'll be filled with that broom, I promise you. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again. Dragon Deep. Just want to make it Poppy good at this one.
Can we meet at the Three Broomsticks? May finally be safe since we rescued the dragon from Horntail Hall.
What is it? Ezt a részt is fel kell itt fejezni, mert itt is van valami. Na, mi a fasz ez? Mi a grafika? Közben kell lennie valaminek.
Mind now, demiguys.
Ott van egy demiguyt.
Revelio.
Jó, itt már voltam.
Revelio.
Nem lehet látni sehol sem, amit keresek.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Itt már hideg.
Aloha, Mora.
Amíg három legyen meg ebből, csaljunk valamint.
Revelio.
Viszket.
Akio. Revelio.
Közel vagyunk. Meleg. Chocolate frog. Jaj!
Revelio.
Nincs hang, akkor nincs field guide.
Revelio. Alohomora. Mind now, demi guys.
Good.
Revelio. Revelio.
Maybe we can wear potion.
Lumos.
Does it get any more?
Accio. Lumos.
Ez az. Volt el, hogy kellett. Mahado Field Guide-on. Talán kapok új küldetés, hogyha vágít.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
него гнить кует, если там. Самое скоро моя кездедет. Igen, itt van, de akkor meg... Jaj, itt van. Egyébként elejének kellnie, hogy az Aumorát felerősítsen. Még ezt meg sem azt befejeztem.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Okay. Nem tudom, hol az van az. Várjál!
Lumos.
És indult.
Rebellion. Lumos. Revelio.
Yes, I told you. You're very clever.
Clever?
How offensive.
No, I need Zivesma.
Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings! Any luck removing some more of those demigod statues?
I actually have some moons for you.
Oh, my mind feels lighter already knowing those statues are gone. I did promise to show you how to improve casting Alohomora once you'd brought me enough moons. Oh, with that knowledge, you'll be able to break open even stronger locks. However, you don't yet know who's behind these statues. Still plenty of the foul things lying in wait to torture me. Oh. If you bring me more moons, I'll show you how to cast the most powerful form of Alohomora known to wizard kind. At least known to me. Keep looking for those moons, hmm? You'll save my sanity, and we may get to the bottom of whoever's behind all of this.
13-at.
The path you walk is precarious.
Revelio.
What are you up to now?
Itt van ez. Ennyi elég. Elég lesz ennyi. Akkor hát, jövőkozzatok fel is a közel. Elfelejtettem ezt felemelni. Szuper, hát úgy is alig alkalmazom. Sziaszt, inkább ne. Ez jobban kell. Ment is. Kitűnő. Oké, ennyi volt mára, szevasztok.